Hey, everybody.
It's your boy Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It is time to do and get our first look at the 2016 unparalleled football. I am being told that it is, in fact, unparalleled. This is PYT number one. Come forth. All right. Let me let everybody see who they has. Want to get a little settled on what's what and hither such and this and the other deal. There them squads is. Let's just fix that on here. All right. There you got it. Let's see what unparalleled looks like. It's a rather large box. It's kind of heavy. Ooh, it looks fancy already. It's a lot of boxes. Yeah, oh yeah, Caitlin. Oh yeah. Let's see, do I need to bring this up ever so slightly to 3 per box. 3 per box. One, I'd be one auto, two numbers. All right, well, that's what the box looks like if you're interested. Just so that you can say that you've seen it. When you open the box, there's cards in it. All right, so far so good. 2, 4, 6, 8 packs. Yeah, I mean, I don't know why they just have to. Why they feel the need to use so much packaging. I mean, Lord have mercy. And I still have got it. If anybody has, like, a seems like can talk to somebody at Tops or at Panini about making their packs the way Tops does, I would hook you up for life. Would hook you up for life. All right, we'll take a little bit longer look at this one. This is what base action looks like. I mean, it is shiny. It is fancy looking. No, just the first like little bit. I mean, just the first little bit. Because I mean, dude, I would rather get in there and rock out some of the new stuff. I mean, you've got rookies. I think these are all just different colors. I mean, here's one parallel. Yeah, if you are epileptic, please look away as you will probably get messed up in some way. 15 out of 25, pivotal drive for the Falcons. Falcons coming out with the first action, even though they were one of the last teams picked. See how that works out? See, now I got to figure out like what the parallel situation is. If anybody knows, I mean, you can tell me. We'll see how like that one is like. I mean, it looks like base, but it's like kind of shiny, like in a diagonally pattern. Whereas like some of the first ones we saw were, you know, like the pinpoint out and going, and then like that one is like square and stuff. I'll have to figure it out. This may be a situation that just everything in this deal ships. Just so, because I don't want to have to figure out, like, there's some circles. I don't know. Wait a minute. Let me see what's going on here. All brown are base. So you're saying that one is a base. Think Pixel Pirate hooking a brother up with information. All right, so pink is a parallel. Blue is a parallel. Thank you, Pixel Pirate. Thank you. All right, so we've got some parallels. I mean, is this like tech? I mean, is that what this is? This is tech, basically, but like on cards. I mean, are there, I mean, some of these like maybe fancier variations? Unparalleled pivotal drive for the Falcons or the Falcons. The Ravens. All right, first hit. 157 out of 199 for the Jaguars. It is a patch card. It is Allen Robinson. And it's serious, like if you look at it too square, like you will kind of like go a little bit blind. So let's see. Rookies stay. Dual patch for the Raiders, 73 out of 149. Connor Cook and DeAndre Washington. Spectra is the only Spectra. So let's see this and this. Rookies, variations, parallels. Out of 99, Ben Roethlisberger. So these look the fancy. They look the fancy. As it is, I mean, they are very pretty cards. They are very pretty cards. Anybody like 15 left in the out of 49 zoned in fanciness? You know, I forget it, dude. I have somebody to do this. Why am I going through this in such a way? We gotta get this done. All right, here is a rookie patch auto, 36 out of 49 for the Bears. Jordan Howard. It's so shiny. So shiny. It's shining as some might call unparalleled. That was all the base that I just went through now, second time. And nothing fancy. All right. I'm gonna get somebody to sort that out later. Yeah, I mean, the stuff is pretty. I'm not gonna pretend that I'm not enchanted by it, because I am. 15 left in Strata. We have Strata 1 and 2 in the store. We have got gold pack and silver pack hitless random giveaways for Prestige Football, which has prestigious rookies in it, and Black Gold Basketball, which I think is a very underrated product. There are some excellent hits in that stuff. Excellent hits. Yeah, prestigious pros as well, Match. This is true. This is true. There are professionals who are prestigious as well. All right. I gotta keep this. My whole thing is like going back. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Out of 49 in the moment business. Me pull the numbers out while I'm going. Why not? Hey, for the Broncos, 66 out of 99. Unparalleled swatch for the John Elway. Is this stuff, is game used? It is straight up game used. I gotta bring this down so that we can see. There's no, nobody thinks there may be any tomfoolery. It is a redemption base autograph blue. Andre Reed. I'm gonna find out who Andre Reed plays for. Thought they were supposed to be like seven numbered cards per box. Are they numbered on the other side? Out of 49, Brett Hundley. They are fancy. 17 out of 99. Earl Campbell. Shagwell, thank you. The sleeves are all mixed up. Son of a goat. Let's not even make questions. Another one, 226 out of 299. Corey Coleman, hot box, hot box. It is the Oilers, Oilers Titans. I don't know. Stuff is, I mean, listen, it, at the very least, it is very interesting. Houston, the Houston Titans, perhaps. Jay Serafin, right now it is unparalleled football. That's full case BYT. The thing that is next closest is 2016 Strata Baseball, if you're interested. I've got some stuff giving away. Gold and silver packs in the store. It is RipCityCards.com if you're interested. How are you tonight? No, this one, I honestly did not think it was going to... I thought I'd have to work it a little bit. So I only put one in the store. So this is the only one that... The only one that I had right now. If it turns out nice, I mean, another one or two will definitely go in, but not right this second. Out of 49, Earl Campbell. What else we got up in here? 13 out of 25. Dual unparalleled relic. Single, single, double, double. Seahawks Russell Wilson. Yep. Who, Eddie who? Hey, 25 out of 199 for the Colts. It is an autograph. It is Ryan Kelly. I mean, I think he's the... I'm pretty sure he was the first Alabama center selected with a first-round pick in the NFL draft in like a while. I don't know, Pixel Pirate, do you have information on what a case hit is? Or is it something that I'm just flying through? All right, dual Giants, Sterling Shepard and Paul Perkins. And I mean, a 60, what? Have you ever wondered, like, why sometimes they choose to do perfect pairs? It is 3 out of 10. 3 out of 10 for Andrew Luck and T.Y. Hilton. Like, why sometimes it's a 16-box case, why sometimes it's a, you know, 12-box case. It's all so confusing. All so confusing. Why they don't just lock it down. I'm going to count that out of 10 as a hit. Yeah, Jay Serafin, I am a fan of the foosball, so. But they are shiny. if you like that stuff. I mean, I know some people are purists, would only like to see things as something not eye melting. Let's go. Let's get some hits. I want to see something fancy. And we are going to get something fancy. 2 out of 199. It is the Jaguars. It is Brandon Allen. Did not know the Jags drafted a quarterback, but now I know. And some say that knowing is half the battle. And those people are G.I. Joes. 47 out of 49, Adrian Peterson. A little shiny fancy. Let's just see, like, that one, like, mega deal. Ooh, this is a nice one. 38 out of 99, dual, single color, double color for my Miami Dolphins. Cameron Wake. I swear to God, somebody is, like, just pissing on me with these sleeves. Got hurt? How did she get hurt? Alright. Let us continue going. As I know, what's up, ScoMo? How are you tonight? Isn't it in the dirt, though? I mean, you can hurt yourself in the dirt. Nice to hear. It is shiny. It is fancy looking, and it is like very, very young and modern. A lot of different variations in like the background, kind of holographics of it. I mean, just like since you have not seen, like, just yeah, I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. I've heard other people say that, but I have. I mean, it's turned all the way up on XSplit. I gotta sit down and look at it today. Out of 99, Antonio Brown fanciness. Yeah, I mean, just, you know, they've got like different, you know, like little things. Good night, Mayor Adam West. Have a good one. All right, 23 out of 299. There is the boy everybody wants to see, Ezekiel Elliott. Ezekiel Elliott. Zeke, as some people call him. I don't, but some do. It's kind of up to you, just however you feel about it. Next one coming out quick, 158 out of 199. Duel for the Chiefs. Kevin Hogan. K.A. Clemen, I don't know how many times I can say this. Jameis Winston wins MVP this year. It's already, I think they're already printing the, you know, the t-shirts. I mean, maybe he can get like offensive rookie of the year or something, but he is not. Hey, it is the German sensation RPA Moritz Boehringer for the Almighty Vikings. I kind of want a RPA of this guy. I don't know, there's something interesting about that dude, especially with his like all German weirdness. Not weirdness, but just like it. Started playing football when he was like 18 years old or something. See, this, I think I'm gonna go to like Miami-Dade College maybe tomorrow and put up a sign for an intern, so I can get an intern to do like pack stacking and just learn, you know, the ways of the Cardboard Jesus for free. It'll either have to be a guy or a homely girl, though, because my wife's not going to tolerate like some young girl being my intern. That's all right. I'll probably get more work done anyway. Hell, maybe I get my wife to intern. 62 out of 199 dual Texans. Will Fuller. And, I mean, this is... Well, Will Fuller is player-worn material. Some of them say player-worn, some of them say game-worn. So, I guess you just, when listing, you got to be a little careful about it. Out of 99, Tyler Lockett for the Seahawks. And 123 out of 199, patch, Amir Abdullah. Amir Abdullah. As I would love nothing more than to run straight from this right into Strata. And then right from Strata into something else. I don't even care what. Just something. Out of 49, Sharon Peak for the Jets. These are nice looking cards. Out of 99, all pro Khalil Mack. I mean, look at that. Nice stuff. What's up, Ian? How are you doing tonight? Stuff is fancy. How about another RPA 192 out of 199? Raiders. DeAndre Washington. For the Raiders. Raiders are still in Oakland, right? Yeah, this will be interesting for, like, set collectors and stuff. More cards. More cards. Come forth. This stuff is looking good. Strata's looking nice. We're not that far away from Bowman Chrome coming out. The release calendar is looking a little strong here. I think even Star Wars Chrome comes out soon. And that is going to be good since we've got Daisy Ridley autos in it. Robbins, I am not even halfway through with this 16-box case. It's extra. So you got time, you got time, you got time. I mean, a hit is whatever you see in your eyes, Shagwell. It's like the Star Wars Series 2 that they put out, like not too long ago, but in all Chrome cards. At a 99, Michael Floyd for the Cardinals. 46 out of 49, two color and one color for the Bengals, AJ Green. Well, I've still got some of the Series 2 if you're interested in it. It's another one, another low number, 5 out of 10, DeForest Buckner. This one looks almost Christmassy to me. So if you are a 49ers fan and a Christmas fan, that kind of works for you all the way around. Talk too much. Oh, I did not know that he was going to have them. Oh, I got to have one of these. Rookie kicker card, man. Rookie kicker card for the Buccaneers. And one 82 out of 299 for the Saints. Michael Thomas. Of course the USA wins, Beans. Who's going to beat the USA? A former Florida Gator transferred out. 139 out of 199. San Francisco 49ers. Jeff Driscoll. Oh, hell yeah, he will. And, I mean, listen, I know a lot. Some people took a dump on the Buccaneers for taking a kicker that early, but damn, you need that many oftentimes. He will make an immediate impact. Immediate impact. Yeah, I mean, the Bucs have not had a decent kicker since Martin Gramatica. Even he, you know, managed to hurt himself celebrating a field goal one time. Is that like the most? No, I mean, I don't think he's necessarily has like an 85-yard leg. He's just like very accurate. We supposedly still have Strat. Well, there's got to still be Strat in store because I got two PYTs, Uno and Dos. Uno was close to being filled. We had like 15 spots left. Already got a good look at it. It looks nice, so I would recommend buying the rest of those teams. 233 out of 299. Tyler Irvin, Texans. Look, I mean, we've already got a huge stack of hits over here. Already a huge stack. Out of 99, the Ben Roethlisberger. So that's a little something. We still got a long way to go here. Hey, nice one for the Raiders. 57 out of 99, two color and one color. Khalil Mack. Khalil Mack. I think he's probably going to make it in the league. I mean, I have to see like a couple of more years for him maybe, but then, you know. 106 out of 199, and I believe this guy just like tore his ACL or something. Reggie Ragland. Didn't he just get hurt like today for the Bills? Out of 99, Matt Jones. Go Gators. Out of 49, Ronnie Stanley. What happened to him? Was it an ACL? All right, half number dose. Yeah, we still got eight boxes. Maybe more than 16 hits. Towards, okay, was the ACL? I wasn't sure. I hate to hear that. I mean, even like teams like playing the Buccaneers, like I would like to see like their stars get like hurt. So they're out of the game, but not, you know, not injured like that. That just sucks. Basically spend your entire life with like a singular goal of getting to the NFL and then all of a sudden get. But hell, I mean, I'm old enough that back in the day, like an ACL tear, man, you were done. Like you would never play sports again. It was just over. Medical technology and whatnot. Out of 99, it is Carlos Williams and LeSean McCoy. Back in my day.
We had to walk up the stairs to see, go to the top of the stadium. Now you've got these fancy escalators and elevators.
157 out of 199, Rams, Jared Goff. Do you really use your tricep that much? I mean, I barely use mine all day. More Raiders action. Really putting some work in on this break. 122 out of 199, dual patch Connor Cook. Oh, yeah, the rag one was the auto. That's a ZD28. Back from the dark side. Strata is next, folks. Strata is next. As much as I do not care for the game of baseball, I do care for Strata. I mean, you can find out exactly what that guy did at that game with the MLB.com/authentication webpage, and the sticker number that comes on said piece of memorabilia that is encased in said card. Who wouldn't want that? Who wouldn't want that? Oh my god, these wrappers suck. Cord. All right. Let's see what we got. That one should be number. No. No, it is. Out of 99, Kirk Cousins. He does play football. 238 out of 299, Derrick Henry for the Titans. Yeah, I mean, Matt, if nothing else, you can just like roll, you know, all the way to the end of it. I'm not gonna. Out of 99, Miami Dolphins, Jordan Cameron, Ryan Tannehill, and Jarvis Landry. I don't know how I'm feeling about the Dolphins. Like, I kind of thought that Tannehill would have, like, a decent year, but it seems like a lot of people just think, like, he's done and the Dolphins need to move on. Out of 199, dual Tyler Boyd for the Bengals of Cincinnati. Out of 99, Eli Manning. For the Giants. Yes, I should have looked. I should have looked, but I did not. It is out of 199. It is for the Texans. It is Braxton Miller, RPA. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, see, I still think that, like, the Dolphins will do a lot better with the current offensive coordinator that they have. Like, they changed coaches, and I think, I mean, I really feel like they just handicapped Tannehill with, like, not allowing him to change plays at the line. All, I mean, just all a number of things that, like, would just make for a disastrous attempt at being a quarterback. We'll see. We're just going to have to watch the games and find out, folks. That's all we can do. I mean, and if I have to do it, somebody's got to watch them. I will suffer and use up all my Sunday time for like 5 months. And then celebrate in February with the Buccaneers Super Bowl. Charles, I can help you with that. I just need to finish this little breaky thing first, but once that is done, I would be glad to assist you. And I'm gonna have to get the trash. The trash is almost full. Stuff is fancy. Out of 190 or out of 299, Kenyon Drake. Yeah, Strata will be up next. I mean, as it was before, there was 15 spots. There better be less than 15 spots. I'm hopeful that there are. I believe in my heart that there are less than 15 spots right now. Out of 99, Donald Driver for the Green Bay Packers. Should have another auto and a patch coming in here somewhere. Oh, yeah. Out of 99, vertical jump, AJ Green, 34 and a half inches on a vertical jump. Shoot. Out of 99, Edgerrin James for the Colts. Nine out of 49, three. Patch business, single, double, single. For the starter for the New England Patriots, James Garoppolo's. Oh, I want this card. I want it bad. I want it so bad. eBay 1 of 1, 1 out of 10 for the Buccaneers and the Gators. Vernon Hargraves the third. VG3. Dude is money, money, money. All right. Charles, let me just get this for you quick so you can be buying many, many wonderful things. I wasn't even sure Hargraves was signing like for Topps, because I didn't see him in Prestige. I didn't see him in something else that came out recently. All right, Charles, I am IMing you this code. It goes in the cart, and it is a gift card, why did I say tops? I meant Panini, sorry.
My mistake.
Oh, Vernon. You are going to light the league on fire like your former counterpart, Joe Hayden, who now does not allow anybody to throw anywhere in Cleveland. You don't need to be able to use a pen, Roll Tide, when you've got that kind of talent. Please, I can't even sign my name. I'm so talented. You know, that's the sign. Like, that's why doctors' handwriting so scribbly. Talent. All right. I still want that big boy. Still want that big boy. We've had a couple numbered to 10. We've had several inserts numbered to 10. There's been some. Except for like the monsters. I mean, we did get a Zeke out of it and an Elway. So, I mean, so far so good. It's not. It's looking relatively solid on top of being a very pretty card to look at. Some kind of hit. I want to save it though. I want everybody to see what it is, and then I'll know it before I even get to show it. For the Rams, it is 75 out of 99. Case Keenum. That was not handy. And now my delay is getting bad. And sorry. Out of 49 for the Panthers, Luke Kuechly. And duel for the Chiefs. 22 out of 25. Dotson and Coleman. And a triple for the Chiefs. 13 out of 25. Josh Dotson. All right, four more for the glory. We will have it. It will be televised. It's already being recorded. Let's make these last hits go just straight viral because of their amazingness. Then in Strata, we might as well go ahead and get the cut roof auto out and out of the way. I mean, Strata never has like a monstrous checklist, but what I mean, what's in it is solid. Jim Kelly out of 49 for the Bills. Duel for the Vikings. Oh, this could be something. 149. Got a little Treadwell and Boehringer. The dual dynamos of Minnesota. Out of 49, Kellen Winslow, old school for the Chiefs. Out of 49, David Johnson for the Cardinals. Zoned in parallel. He was zoned in on that game, according to this. Out of 299, Dak Prescott for the boys, or the cowgirls, as Shakes refers to them. Out of 199, Raiders continuing to put some work in. Derek Carr this time. And out of 99, the Johnson, no, Derek Johnson. Derek Johnson. D-John, as I sometimes call him. I don't know. We'll go, I mean, like I said, we'll go through them all at the end and see what's what. Because if you guys want to... silver packs and gold packs and breakers packs, I happen to know a way that you can get them. Prestige Football, Black Gold Basketball. Buy into it. Your team goes hitless. You get into a random for a fat stack. So if you hit and you win, you can be happy. If you don't hit, you don't have to be terribly sad because I'm going to give you a chance at the gold and silver packs. I think it seems fair to me. I mean, if we can get a couple spots off of those, I'll take that thing to take it down to the train station, put it on the train, give the conductor whoever enough money to express it right to Pound Town. See, I mean, all of these cards look so fancy that you almost can't tell what the super awesome parallels are. Like, if what the number ones are. Like this, but because I have a keen eye. Out of 99, Atlanta Falcons, Matt Ryan, Julio Jones. Out of 25, All-Pro Josh Norman. Fancy. That's a fancy card. We were talking at a $2.99. It is unparalleled. It is for the Bills. It is Jonathan Williams. Yeah, Matt, I'm kind of with you on that so far. I mean, there is some value here. Out of one, oh, eBay one of one. One out of 99 for the Broncos. Bradley Roby. Just go ahead and attach an extra 50 cents onto that buy it now price for that eBay 101. You're welcome. You are welcome. Who is this for the another eBay 101, folks. One out of 99. This time for some dude named Jared Goff, an RPA. I don't know. Is he any good? I don't even know. I mean, I don't know. Booyah, Kasha. I mean, you got a Goff out of it already. A Goff. Out of 49, a Sean Davis for the Steelers. Yeah, I mean, again, like, listen, there are so many factors to consider. This is a $90 box of football, okay? So it's not national treasure. Let's start there. I mean, you are getting game-used stuff from some of the vet players. You're getting some vet stuff. Getting stuff with variants, which, you know, collectors are all hella crazy into. I mean, it's a little bit difficult not knowing, you know, how some of these guys are going to do, because you know some of these, like, mid first round, early second round picks are just, like, going to devastate, and all of a sudden the card that you thought was, like, straight turd is going to be worth a small fortune. Dude, they don't. Nobody sells boxes of anything for less than $90 anymore. I mean, I can't even buy a sandwich for less than $90 right now. Hey, old school 32/99 Warrick Dunn for the Buccaneers. Out of 25, Kurt Warner. Rah-rah, if I had them, I mean, I would give them to you. I mean, they are worth their weight in recyclable paper. Out of 199, dual relic for the Giants, Paul Perkins. They do look nice. They look lovely. They are lovely cards. I mean, there might be a Mike Ditka rookie card stuff down in here somewhere. Out of 99, dual threats. It is LaDainian Tomlinson. That's terribly fancy. I don't know why they really call it a dual threat, because it's not like he's a straight awesome quarterback. Uh, Another one for my boy. 12 out of 99 for the Buccaneers. Vernon Hargreaves the third. I sometimes sort cards for therapy, like just to mentally decompress. All right, another one. It is 2 out of 49, 2-color and 2-color for the Vikings. Moritz Boehringer. I mean, the umlauts are going to be very difficult to get on that jersey. All right, last one. You might want to think about keeping the 91 Stadium Club. What if when we are taken over by aliens, they choose 91 Stadium Club as currency? You're gonna feel really foolish for burning all of it. There's some kind of patchery. Out of 25, Doug Williams. Doug Williams. Out of 99, Philip Rivers. He's zoned in on something. It is three patches. One has one color. One has three colors. Another one has only one color. It's 10 out of 49. It's for the Panthers. It's Kelvin Benjamin. Out of 299, it is a patchery card. It is for... Trevor Davis. Well, where's the excitement in that, Ra-Ra? Where's the excitement in that? Out of 49, Kirk Cousins in the moment. Kirk Cousins has never been in the moment. In the moment where he blacks out, doesn't realize where he is, and then... They tell him, like, oh, you just threw a touchdown pass. And he's like, oh, did I? Good. Thanks for letting me know. 101 out of 199 for the Jaguars, Jalen Ramsey. Do we even go through the hits at this point? Or... Do we bother? All right, this was some quickness. Jalen Ramsey, auto, Trevor Davis, patch, Kelvin Benjamin, three, triple patch, Boehringer, double dual, Hargreaves to 199, Paul Perkins, double patch to 199, the Goff RPA to 99, probably the best card, patch for Bradley Roby, patch for, well, swatch. For Jonathan Williams, swatch Derek Carr, swatch Dak Prescott, dual Treadwell and Boehringer, triple Dotson, out of 25, Dotson and Coleman. We got a Case Keenum auto, a Hargreaves auto to 10, Garoppolo, Kenyon Drake, RPA for Braxton Miller. Tyler Boyd, double. Derrick Henry, single. Connor Cook, double. Jared Goff, double. Khalil Mack, double. 1-2 color. We've got a Ragland auto. Irvin, single. A Driscoll auto. A Michael Thomas patch. A DeForest Buckner, 10. AJ Green double with a 1-2 color, a DeAndre Washington RPA, Abdullah single, Will Fuller double, the Boehringer RPA. Hogan dual, Ezekiel Elliott single, Brandon Allen auto, Cameron Wake dual, a perfect pairs to 10, Luck and Hilton dual, Shepard and Perkins for the Giants, a Ryan Kelly autograph, dual Russell Wilson, a single Corey Coleman, a single Earl Campbell, Andre Reed blue auto, Elway swatch, a Jordan Howard RPA, a dual DeAndre Washington, Connor Cook, and an Allen Robinson patch tie business. All right. Thank you, everybody. We'll get these right out to you.